Dawn likes to hand over responsibility for decisions to other people, and she's trying to do that right now with us and the dress. That's not happening. So tell me what's wrong with this dress, because it looks amazing.
There's nothing wrong with it.
What's wrong with what's inside it?
It's a bit frumpier than I'd like it to be.
Really?
Yeah. I just don't like this bit. I think if it was spread out, or if I was a little bit taller, then I'd be better.
Why are you crying? What's upset you?
Don't get upset. Don't get upset.
Dawn is really struggling right now. And I think this is probably a point where maybe Mum would have stepped in and helped Dawn make a decision. Jo and I can't tell Dawn what to do. We can't make that decision for her. It has to come from her. But we can maybe lead her by the hand to that place where she feels she can say yes or no.